We hereby declare that in the year 2015, 86.1% of the Jews in Israel will define themselves as Zionists. Now all is well, and I can retire.
Dear Mr. Ben-Gurion, I cannot accept your offer to become Israel's president. However, had I known that in 2015, 76% of Israel's Jewish population would trust their president, I would have given the left side of my brain to get the job. Warm regards.
Thanks to us, in 2015, 84.5% of the public will have a fair to great amount of trust in the Israel Defense Forces.
But what does fair to great mean? Everything in life is relative.
Exactly, son!
Breaking news! In 2015, 70.6% of the public will not have confidence in Israel's political parties, and approximately 60% won't trust the Knesset or the government. And there will also be more than one TV channel in Israel!
I, Lucy Erish, am shocked that in 2015, 36.8% of the Jews and 38.8% of the Arabs are so strongly opposed to the marriage of Jews and Arabs that they support the activities of extremist organizations that try to prevent such unions. May we live to see peace and solidarity in our time, and for the glory of the State of Israel!
All in all, we, like 84.3% of the public, would rather stay in Israel.
Even if we had the option to move to another country. Two tickets to Eilat, please.
Are you sure it's worth visiting the IDI website?
Absolutely. How do I connect to the internet?
I can't remember.
Can't think of anything off the top of your head?
No, maybe it's because my head is not on top.